Just days away from what'll be the most watched event across the U.S.
No doubt, talking about the solar eclipse. It is coming up on Monday, so here's what you need to know. This is the shaded line. Check it out as it goes from west to east. That shaded line is the swath where the sun will be totally blocked out.
Here in Hawaii, only about a quarter of the sun will be covered. Best time to see that will be early Monday morning from 6:15 to 7:22. And of course, you should only look at the eclipse using certified eclipse viewers or glasses. But where can you get them?
And how can you be sure that you're not getting ripped off by something that's fake or dangerous? It's your money. So tonight, we went in search of answers. At this point, your safest and cheapest option is to get a solar eclipse viewer at the Bishop Museum. They're only about $2. They'll provide the necessary protection you'll need for your eyes, but you better act fast. The museum says they expect to run out by Thursday. Without a viewer, you won't get much out of that partial eclipse.
You do need some way to view it because you wouldn't even have any idea an eclipse was happening unless you had a way to view the sun directly. So there won't be any drop in the light here because it's a partial, not a total eclipse of the sun.
You may be able to get some glasses online, but beware of possible fakes. Earlier this week, Amazon issued a recall for suspicious eclipse glasses coming from unverified manufacturers. The American Astronomical Society put together a list of the verified vendors, and we posted a link on our website. Glasses from the verified vendors are still available, but we found bulk options only and a fast-track shipping. To get it here before Monday, you're looking at about $150 at the very least. So what's the big deal anyway?
There will not be another total, partial eclipse of the sun seen from Hawaii until the year 2024. So it's our last chance in about 7 years to see even a partial eclipse of the sun.
Here in Hawaii, the best view will be on the east side where the sun rises.
So we recommend looking over the ocean, for example. Make sure you have no hills, no buildings, ideally no clouds in your way.
One place where people will be enjoying a total eclipse, Nashville, Tennessee. That's where former KHON2 reporter Brent Ramon is now working for our sister station, WKRN.
We've got people coming from England, from New Jersey, all over the United States, all over the world. I've talked to people coming here from Japan just to see this because it is one of the, you know, the better cities to go to see this, where it's going to be complete darkness for, I think we're expecting about 2 minutes here in Nashville.
And if you don't have a hotel room yet?
I'd say you're in trouble.
We did find one room available in Nashville. It's a mansion, and it could be yours for $2,000 a night. And in Albany, Oregon, where it too will be a total eclipse, you can get a room at a Super 8 hotel for $1,400 a night. Just a week later, only $67. But some say the experience is worth the money.
During a total eclipse, the moon entirely blocks the sun's fiery surface. The land goes dark. You see the beautiful pale outer corona of the sun.
Yeah, we're calling it the epic eclipse down here, and it's going to be pretty epic, I think, with the number of people and the excitement it's building. So it's going to be big.
And nice to see that Brent kept one Aloha shirt for his travels to Nashville. By the way, for more information on the eclipse, where to get those proper glasses or vision goggles or the viewers, go to khon2.com.